come along. What did you see?
Clue.
Where's the clue?
They see a clue.
Maybe sing some songs today while we play. Blues Clue, sing la la la,
la la la.
And me, 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 sing along,
sing along.
Or write a song today.
Write this word.
It's another musical day.
Hungarian hiccup.
It's another musical day.
Oh, hi! We're so glad you're here. We have some big news. Go tell them, Leo. Okay.
Today, Rocket is going to be in the Great Sky Race. Rocket, there's the starting line. Whoa, look at the planes.
And jets. And helicopters. We know you're gonna win, Rocket.
We all know you can do it, Rocket.
You're the fastest, coolest rocket ever. Rocket is really, really fast. Are you fast? Wow. Rocket is singing his special race song.
Hooray for Rocket!
Hey, let's all sing it together. All right, let's sing.
La 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 la.
Wow, did you hear the voices in the singing? Yeah, that sounds great. Did you hear that? Sounds like someone else is talking. Yeah, but who? Do you see where the voices come from? Yeah. Wow.
Up there!
Oh yeah, they're up there. Hey, is that? Noah, you know those two? Yeah, that's Alexander Bex and Justin. I wonder what they're doing here. I gotta go see them. Hey Noah, can we meet your friends? Sure. You wanna meet them too? You will? Great.
Ba-boom!
Come on, I'll let you meet them. Alex! Justin! Huh? Who said that? Down here! Oh, it's Noah! Hey, Noah! Hang on, we'll be right there. Hey, Noah! Hey, Noah! Hey, Alex! Hey, Justin! What are you doing here in the Great Sky Race? Oh, the Great Sky Race reminded us that we've been on a race before, so we thought we'd come here and watch. Oh, okay. So, Alex, how is Spot doing? He's doing great. He's having a great time with Sailor Moon. Oh, cool. And Justin, how is Kipper doing? Oh, he's doing okay. He really missed Blue so much. Oh, yeah. Kipper is Blue's boyfriend. Oh, hey, guys. Me and Blue want you guys to introduce our new friends. This is Leo, Annie, Quincy, and June. Hi. Hello. Hey.
Hi.
Hello, everyone. It's nice to meet you all. Oh, and I want you to meet my friend. My friends? This is Alex and Justin. Hello. Hi. Oh, yeah. Hey, guys. I forgot one more friend I want you two to meet. This is Rocket. He's Blue's old friend before Steve. Oh, it's very nice to meet you, Rocket. I'm Alexander Bex. Call me Alex for short. Oh, and I'm Justin. It's very nice to meet you, Rocket. He said it's very nice to meet you both. That's what he said. Oh. No, you can understood him? Yeah. Well, the first time I meet Rocket, I haven't understood him. But Leo taught me how I can understood Rocket, so I do. That's right, because me and Rocket were friends since we were little. Really? So how long you two have met? Well, you know, huh? I wonder what those two are. Let's go see. Hi there. You two new around here?
Yeah. Who are you?
I'm Noah Beeson.
Noah Beeson, huh? Well, we don't like that word. So scram.
Okay. That's not the right thing to say. Hey, Noah. Who are you talking to? Not much. Just talking to those guys over there.
Evil Justin? Evil Alex? Huh? What are you two doing here? Well, if it isn't our positive selves, we meet again. Are you two happy to see us? No, we're not. We always happy because we put you guys in jail.
Jail?
Guys, you know those two? Yeah, those are the evil clones. They always put us in cages.
Cages? Why would they do that?
For ruin our shows. Oh, that's not nice. They kind of look like you, and that purple one looks kind of like a Pokemon fan. I'm not a Pokemon fan. How many times do I have to tell people that? Well, anyway, I am Evil Justin, and I'm Evil Alexander Bex. We're the evil clones. Oh, I guess you two are entering the Great Sky Race, huh? That's right. And we know Justin and Alex can't race. Yeah, because they don't even have a vehicle. Ugh. Why, Yoda, they can. Uh-huh. They can be in a race with us.
You?
Yeah, because Rocket is entering the Great Sky Race, too. You mean that red metal with bolts? You can't win it with that thing. They won't stand a chance. Don't listen to them, Rocket.
Yeah, we'll show them you're the fastest rocket in the race.
Huh. You wish. Speaking of fast, we have our partner flying as well. Partner? Who is your partner? Uh-huh.
What's the matter, Rocket?
Guys, I think we know what's wrong with him. Look up there. Huh? Oh! Whoa! What is that?
Don't be frightened, boy. Allow me to introduce myself.
Whoa, a jet fighter.
It's so huge.
More like a big jet fighter, also known as Big Jet.
Huh, no kidding. Never realized that.
Don't tell me you must be Alex and Justin.
How'd you know who we are?
The evil clones told me about you two. And you kids must be the little Einsteins.
That's us.
Uh-huh. And you must be...
Noah. He's our friend. And this is our friend Blue.
Yours, yours. The boy who's from another place with Blue. Prophetic.
Guess you're working with the evil clones, huh?
That's right, little boy. I am. I'm also entering the Great Sky Race. And I'm their partner. And we are gonna win.
You're not gonna let Rocket lose.
Rocket? You mean that red metal bolt? That thing won't stand a chance against me. I'm the fastest jet in the world. Come on, you two. We got a race to practice.
We're with you, Big Jet.
And just to be clear, Alex and Justin, if we win, you guys will be in cages, especially your new friends.
Uh-huh.
That's fine, but if we win, you guys can be in jail again. Yeah. If that's ever gonna happen.
Wow, he's so fast.
He sure is. Poor Rocket. What do you think he's feeling?
Nervous.
Yeah, he's nervous. I wonder why he's nervous. Maybe he's worried about Big Jet and Evil Clones will win. Yeah, I guess you're right, Justin.
Don't be nervous, Rocket. You're gonna win this race. I know it.
That's right. And we're going with you, Rocket. Right, team?
Right.
Bye-bye.
Alright, let's go. Wait, Noah. Huh? Why you want me and Alex be in the race with you guys? Oh, because we don't want to be in cages like you guys been. If those evil clones have something to do to you guys, then they're our problem too. That's why we're gonna go to the race together. I guess he's right, Justin. We have no choice. You're right. Let's do it. All right. Come on, team. Come on, guys. We'll show you inside Rocket. Okay, all right.
Whoa! Awesome! Amazing! Noah, Rocket is so cool.
Huh? What did he say?
He's saying thank you.
Oh, but there's something else than himself.
What does he have?
He has toys, snacks, costumes, art supplies, musical instruments, notebooks, and there's a different about this Dickager right there.
Huh?
How can you tell this one's different? I'll show you. Watch.
Whoa! I didn't know the Thinkateur has seatbelts.
Me either.
That's right, because this Thinkateur has seatbelts, and another one at Rocket's house is the normal one. Oh, Noah, can we have seats too?
Sure.
Rocket, give Alex and Justin some seats.
Whoa, whoa.
Ooh, pop-up seats. Amazing. Let's ride on them.
Okay.
Ooh, seatbelts too. That's perfect. Alright, are you guys ready? We're ready as we ever be. Okay, let's go practice, Rocket.
Ready for the Great Sky Race.
Guys, I don't think Rocket's fooling around. What do you mean, Noah? I think something's gone wrong with Rocket.
Wait a minute. Rocket has the hiccups.
Oh no!
Have you ever had the hiccups? Rocket's never had the hiccups before.
Well, I guess he does now.
Rocket, let's land.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Every time Rocket hiccups, he goes backwards.
But the race is going to start soon. Rocket can't be in the Great Sky Race with Rocket hiccups.
What are we gonna do? Maybe we have to fix Rocket's hiccups away before the Great Sky Race starts.
But how do you fix Rocket hiccups?
Stopping Rocket hiccups must be sort of like stopping Kid hiccups.
Yeah, that sounds like a great idea, but how can we do that?
When I get the hiccups, Leo sneaks up behind me and yells, "Boo!" That surprises my hiccups away.
That's a great idea, Annie.
Yeah, we can scare Rocket's hiccups away. Great idea. Don't worry, Rocket. We'll surprise your hiccups away. I promise. Yeah, but Noah? Who will surprise Rocket's hiccups away? I was thinking the same thing. Good question. Who will surprise Rocket's hiccups away? Oh, great idea, Blue. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out who surprised Rocket's hiccups away. I love playing Blue's Clues. Hey, Noah. Can we play Blue's Clues too? Sure. You guys played it before? We sure do. Okay. We are gonna play Blue's Clues because it's a pretty great game. Yeah! So remember, Blue's paw prints will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. Okay. How are we supposed to get rid of this paw print? Let's think. Whoa. I guess the pauper must have caught Rocket's hiccups. I guess it does. Okay, you know we can play Blue's Clues. Our handy dandy?
Notebook.
Notebook, right. Hey guys, do you brought your notebooks too? Yep, we sure do. Alright, let's play Blue's Clues. To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find three paw prints. 1, 2, 3. And those are our
clues.
Our clues are clues. Then we put it in our notebook. Cause of Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in notebook. Cause of whose clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. We put it in note because of Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. And you know what to do. Sit down here and think and share it. Think. It's when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything. That we wanna do. Are you ready to play Blue's Clues? So we can figure out who surprised Rocket's hiccups away? You will? Great. Don't worry, Rocket.
After we find 3 clues to figure out who surprised your hiccups away, we'll go to the Great Sky Race. Whoa! The hiccups are getting worse.
A clue!
Yeah, if we don't get those hiccups away soon, the race is gonna start.
No, there's a clue!
Oh, a clue! You see a clue? Where?
Over there!
Oh! There's a clue on the picture of small footprints. You know what we need? Our handy dandy?
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, small footprints. So first we draw a circle and color it in for the paw. And then some little circles for the toes. And another one. And another one. And another one. Another one. And another one. And we have small footprints. Hey guys, we found our first clue. Really? Yes, the first clue is small footprints. So who surprised Rocket's hiccups away with these footprints? That may be, but I think we should find 2 more clues just to be sure. Yep, okay.
How should we surprise Rocket?
Let's think.
I've got an idea.
What's your idea, Quincy?
We'll sneak up behind Rocket and crash cymbals. That's sure to surprise him.
Good thinking, Quincy.
Yeah, the cymbals are perfect for surprising Rocket's hiccups away. That's a great idea. But where can we find the cymbals at?
I know. Let's go to Orchestra Ocean.
Orchestra Ocean? What's Orchestra Ocean? It's the ocean where all the instruments are at.
There are all kinds of instruments in Orchestra Ocean.
Does that mean we're having another mission? A mission? That's right. We do have another mission. Everyone gather up to your seats. Buckle your seatbelts. Seatbelts buckle!
Prepare for blast off. We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Pat, 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 pat.
We need more power. Noah, can we help? Sure. We have to put your hands down your lap and pat, like this. Pat, 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 pat. We need to go faster. Yeah, you're right. Pat, 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 pat.
Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
Blast off!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Wow, we're flying. Yeah. Wow.
We're here. Ooh, look at all the lovely instruments. Oh, I just adore Orchestra Ocean.
Wait, June, don't.
Whoops.
Trying to warn you.
Right.
We really need to do something about these hiccups.
Wow, so that's Orchestra Ocean. Sure is, Alex. Now this is a place where we can find the cymbals at.
Come on, let's find the cymbals. Rocket, lower your look and listen scope.
So Noah, what does the look and listen scope do? Well, a look and listen scope is where you can hear the sounds and use the scope for seeing its monitor. Whoa, that's perfect. It sure is. This monitor will help us where we can find something that we're looking for. Now let's see if we can find the cymbals.
I see violins, and drums, and cellos, but I don't see any cymbals.
Wait, listen.
I can hear the cymbals. Do you see the cymbals? Yeah, there they are.
Those cymbals are loud.
They're very loud.
They're sure to surprise Rocket.
Whoa, we gotta hurry to get those cymbals.
We have to catch them. Annie, use the clapper catcher.
Okie dokie. Rocket. Lower the clapper catcher.
Wow, that clapper catcher sure is a little jumpy. Okay, looks like we're gonna need your help. Will you help Annie get the symbols with the clapper catcher? You will? Great. Okay, put your hands out and get ready to grab it. Ready? And go! Alright, we almost got it. We're almost there. And got it!
That was awesome, Annie! Great job!
Thanks for helping Annie get the symbols.
Now we can surprise Rocket's Hiccups away.
We sure can. Alright, let's go.
Rocket, let's head for land.
Wait right here, Rocket. We'll be right back. Yeah, we have to make sure the symbols will surprise Rocket's Hiccups away.
No, it's a clue! Right there!
Oh, there's a clue! Hey, Justin, Noah! What is it, Alex? You found a clue? Yeah, look over there. Oh! Way to go, Alex! You found a clue! Yeah, and it's on those whiskers. I sure did. Let's put it in my handy dandy.
Notebook.
Right. So, whiskers. First, we'll draw three lines on this side, and draw three lines on the other side. There. Whiskers. So, what was our first clue?
Small footprints.
Right. Small footprints. And our second clue is whiskers. So, who has footprints and the whiskers to surprise Rocket's Hiccups away? Maybe, but I think we need to find one more clue, just to be sure. Well, for now, let's make sure the symbols surprise Rocket's Hiccups away. Come on. Okay, alright.
Will you help us surprise Rocket? Great!
Okay, let's pretend our hands are symbols.
Now clap your symbols! Clap!
That was nice loud clapping.
Alright, get your hands ready and be very quiet. Yeah, and when we clap our symbols with us.
Ready? Let's practice. Good going.
Now let's go surprise Rocket.
Shh. We have to sneak up on him. Ready? Waiter, clap your cymbals.
Great job.
That must have stopped Rocket's hiccups.
Let's listen. Does he still have the hiccups? You're right.
Your hiccups are still there.
Don't worry, Rocket. We'll find a way for you to fly in the Great Sky Race.
What do we do? We need to find an even bigger surprise.
Yeah, a bigger surprise should stop Rocket's hiccups.
Yeah, but where can we find something that makes a bigger surprise for Rocket?
I have an idea!
What's your idea, Annie?
A big animal, like a tiger. That will surprise Rocket.
A tiger?
That's a fantastic idea, Annie.
We have got to go to the jungle.
But where can we find the jungle?
Pow-pow! Pow-pow-pow!
Hey, Blue knows where it's at. Okay, let's let Blue give us the directions.
Let's go
to Rocket!
Come on. Blast off.
Look, it's the Great Sky Race starting line.
It's almost time for the race.
Uh-oh. Look who's getting ready, guys.
Oh, no. Well, well, well. Look who's there. Looks like they're about to practice the race. Let's hope so. Not! Wait till I get my hands on. Calm down, Alex. Soon as we surprise Rocket Hiccups away, as soon as we get to the Sky Race quickly.
He's right.
Yeah, just calm down if we get this quickly. Okay, I'll try.
Pow pow!
Oh, Blue thinks we're here. Okay, Rocket, let's land. Huh? Hey, are we back in the plane garage? Yeah, but why are we back here? Wait, guys, listen. Did you hear that? Yeah, do you hear it too? I wonder what that sound is. Huh, where's that sound coming from? Hey, Blue just skidded into that postcard. Wait, it's not just a postcard. It's a postcard of the jungle. Oh, I get it. Blue knows where the postcard of the jungle is. It's on that plane garage door.
Yeah, maybe that's where the tire's at.
Oh, okay. Great idea, Blue. All right, let's go too. Whoa, I guess Rocket got a hiccup skidoo. I guess he does. Looks like we're gonna skidoo too. Oh yeah, right. Let's go. Blue skidoo, we get to. Whoa! We're in the jungle! This jungle is so huge! Yeah! Whoa! No, you're wearing a safari hat! Yeah! Yeah! So are you guys!
Though!
Whoa! We're wearing it too!
Though!
How do we got these on? Well, I know why. When we skidoo to some places, we get forms. Forms, huh? Huh. That sounds cool.
Awesome! Amazing! Cool!
Alright. Now let's go find the tiger. Okay, let's go explore the jungle. Rocket, stay right here. We'll be right back. Come on.
The mighty jungle.
How are we going to find a tiger?
Let's search for it.
Do you see a tiger?
Yeah, there it is.
That sure is a big tiger.
It's okay, guys. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you a friendly tiger?
I sure am.
Oh, okay. I'm Justin. I'm Alex. I'm Noah. And this is my friends, the Little Einsteins, my friend, and Blue.
It was nice to meet you all. I'm Stripes.
Do you have a loud roar?
I sure do. Listen.
I was right.
It is pretty loud. Hey, Stripes. Will you help us surprise Rocket Hiccups away?
Sure, I can help.
Let's help the tiger surprise Rocket.
Yeah, let's pretend we are tigers.
Shh, we have to creep up behind Rocket so we can roar and surprise the hiccups away.
Let's creep like tigers.
Hey, Stripes, do you know how to do the creep like a tiger?
Sure, I'll show you.
Alright, that's perfect. Let's creep together. Do you want to do creep with us? You will? Great.
Creep with us. Pretend your hands are tiger paws like this.
Alright, let's creep like a tiger and slower, slow.
Creep, creep, ritondondo. Creep, creep, ritondondo.
Now roar real loud.
Rocket loved that surprise.
That was some sneaky creeping.
Thanks for being a tiger with us.
Yeah, thanks.
That was a loud roar.
Really, very loud.
It must have stopped Rocket's hiccups.
Let's listen. Does he still have the hiccups? You're right, they're still there.
Now what should we do?
Well, The cymbals didn't stop the hiccups.
And the tiger's roar didn't stop the hiccups.
Well, we did try, though. Yeah, but that was a great roar, though.
We need the biggest surprise ever to stop Rocket's hiccups.
That's right. We need something bigger surprise for Rocket's hiccups away. I know. Let's use the geysers. A geysers?
A geyser will be the biggest surprise ever.
It sure is a good idea. Oh, I gotta go. I gotta get ready for the tiger race. Okay, bye, Stripes. Thanks for letting us be in a tiger with you. You're welcome. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Yeah, we gotta go too. All right, come on, team. Come on, let's go too. Okay, all right. Oh, we almost forgot. We still have to find our last clue so we can figure out who surprised Rocket's hiccups away before the Great Sky Race starts. Come on. Whew. Well, at least my hat's back to normal. Huh?
A clue!
Yeah, what's that sound?
A clue!
Yeah, but if it wasn't you and it wasn't me, then what was...
No, a clue!
Oh, you see a clue. Where?
Behind you!
Oh, there's a clue on this squeaking sound. I guess our clue is a squeaking sound. You know what we need? My super duper...
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, a squeaking sound. Let's draw those curved lines for the sound wave. And we have a squeaking sound. Okay, that was our third clue. Hey, wait. We have all three clues. Hey, guys, we have all three clues.
All three clues?
Great job, Justin. Way to go. And you know what that means. We're ready to sit in our...
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Right. Come on, guys. Oh, okay, come on. Okay, now we're finally at the thinking chair. Let's think. So we're trying to figure out who will surprise Rocket's hiccups away. And our clues are small footprints, whiskers, and a squeaking sound. So, who will surprise Rocket's hiccups with small footprints, a whiskers, and a squeaking sound? Maybe something that has whiskers on its face. Yeah, and it makes this squeaking sound. That's right, and something that makes small footprints like an animal. But what kind of animal was that?
A mouse!
A mouse! Yeah, a mouse has whiskers, and it makes a squeaking sound, and it makes small footprints. Blue, a mouse will surprise Rocket's hiccups away?
We just figure out Blue's clues. We settle down, figure out what Blue's clues are all about.
Wow, you know what? We're really smart. Oh, but first we have to go to the geysers to make sure it works. If it doesn't work, then we'll use the mouse. Alright, let's go to the geysers. I see the geysers, but where are the water? Hey guys, look, huh? Whoa! See, the water came from the geysers. They will come out for a minute, and then it'll splash out. Now let's make sure that works for Rocket. Do you think it's gonna work? Let's see.
Come on, let's help the geyser surprise Rocket. When the music stops, say splash.
Will you do it with us? You will? Great. Alright, let's practice.
Ready? Listen to the music.
Whoa!
splash!
It worked! Water came splashing out!
Thanks for helping us practicing.
Now, let's surprise Rocket.
Oh, Rocket! Come sit over here. Yep, right there, Rocket.
That's good. All right, Rocket's on the geyser.
Okay, get ready to splash. When the music stops, say splash.
Splash! All right.
Rocket likes riding on the water.
He surely does.
But does he still have the hiccups?
Let's listen.
Does he still have the hiccups?
Yes, they're still there.
What do we do now, Leo?
I guess the geysers didn't work.
We've got to stop these hiccups soon. The race is going to start.
Don't worry. We got one more thing left.
Squeak! Squeak! Squeak!
What are you calling? Wait and see.
Squeak! Squeak!
Oh, there you are.
Hey there, little mouse.
The mouse came here. Yep, I called it. He sure did. Why'd you call the mouse? Wait for it.
Whoa! Where did Rocket go?
He's up there, guys. He's still up on the sky.
Rocket, come back! It was just a mouse.
The mouse just surprised Rocket.
Rocket, that little tiny mouse surprised you?
We'll take that as a yes.
Let's listen.
Does he still have the hiccups?
No! The little mouse surprised the hiccups right out of Rocket.
All right, it worked. Yay! Now we have to get to the Great Sky Race. Yeah, we still got time. Let's go.
Thank you, little mouse.
Fast. Oh, I got an idea. Noah, remember we helped Rocket get more power with Patty? Yeah, that way we can pat again so we can go faster. Great idea. Let's pat. You can help us pat. Put your hands down your lap and pat. Ready? Go! Pat, 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 pat. Alright, we're past one vehicle. Now we have to go through the Eiffel Tower. Right, we passed another one. Now we have to go past the Egypt. We passed the third one. All right, we passed the fourth one. All right, we passed three of them. Now we'll go through the Colosseum. Now through the canyon. All right, we got past all the vehicles. We sure did. Yep, but all except for one. Big Jet and the evil clones.
It's them again. Oh, no, you don't.
Big Jet and evil clones are in the lead. Now Rocket's in the lead. Wait, Big Jet and Evil Clones are in the lead. We gotta go faster. Put your hands on your lap and pat faster. Pat, 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 pat. Yes!
Rocket wins the race!
Yes! All right.
Wow.
I knew you could do it, Rocket.
No, no, no. I can't believe we lost. Every single time we lost. That's right. Uh-huh. And the deal's a deal. This isn't over yet, you two. And we're not through with you too, Beeson. But you guys are. Yeah, and now we're calling the police to put you in jail again. Oh no, not again.
No!
Huh?
What?
Your police days are over. Your marijuana is wrong, but we'll be back. Oh no, they got away this time. So much for calling the cops. Don't worry, you two. We'll deal with them soon. But look at the bright side. We won, and we don't have to be in cages this time. You're right, Noah. Yeah, let's go thank Rocket.
Rocket, that was awesome flying.
And you did a great job being the race, Rocket. Yep, and I knew we were counting on you. Yeah, you did a great job. You're welcome, Rocket.
Let's sing Rocket's race song. Sing with us.
La 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 la.
Mission completion.
Come on, take a bow.
It's your turn now. Let's hear a big hand for you.
All right, yeah, bravo.
Now, clap, 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 clap.
Let's give a big cheer for the artist of the day.
Noah Beeson, that's me.
The composer of the beautiful music we played.
Danny Phantom 13, man. Hooray for Danny.
That was a great big guitar music, Danny.
Thanks. I helped Noah for it. See you on the next mission. Hey, thank you so much for your help today. We did a great job when we win the race.
We sure did.
Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart, you know, with me and you. And my friend Blue, we could do anything.
Justin!
Sorry, that we wanna do. Bye-bye, see ya, so long.